Google has made a major change to conversions in GA4. There are now conversions and key events. Both are important events for your measurement, but conversions are only attached to Google Ads traffic sources, while key events are for all other sources of traffic. Let's be honest, key events is a weird term to say. People are still going to call them conversions, no matter what they're called in GA4. Imagine saying, I really want my website to key event better. Since key events are here to stay, what do you need to know about this major change to conversions and the introduction of key events in GA4? Let's go over it. Key events in GA4 are what we used to call conversions, which are what we used to call goals in Universal Analytics. All key events are based on events that you record in GA4. Conversions in GA4 are now key events that have been designated as a conversion. Conversions are only recorded when the attribution is from a Google Ads source, such as paid search or display. Now, why did this change happen? It appears to have come about from concerns from advertisers that the conversion numbers they were seeing in GA4 weren't lining up with the conversion numbers they were seeing in Google Ads. Google hopes that by separating out conversions into their own Google Ads-specific metric, that this will help to clear up the confusion. Unfortunately, the only place where conversions will actually match between GA4 and Google Ads will be in the advertising section of GA4. You'll still be able to pull reports from the reports section of GA4, GA4 Explorations, or Looker Studio, and get numbers that don't match because different areas of GA4 use different methods of attributing key events and conversions. Your boss or your client, they don't care about a long-winded explanation about which attribution models and sessions and how they work. They just want to know a number. And what number you pick will really depend on your specific situation, your sales cycle, and how customers typically engage with your website. There just isn't one answer for everyone. One last thing you may be wondering, do you need to make any changes to GA4 or Google Ads for key events or conversions? And the answer is no, thankfully you don't. Google is taking care of the name changes for us, although it isn't fully rolling out right away. It may take a few days before you start to see it in your account. If you work with an ads team or a client that manages their own Google Ads account, make sure to let them know so they aren't wondering what's up the next time they take a look in GA4 or create a conversion in Google Ads. And luckily, our newest course, Practical GA4, isn't launching in full for a few more days, so I was able to go in and make adjustments to all the lessons for key events and conversions. Check the description for a link to learn more about that course. And, of course, if you have questions about key events or conversions, leave a comment. Thanks so much for watching.